Opening round, Fan Tong Dong hopes to go better here against world number 22.
Love. Where to begin?
Is it easy to talk about his weaknesses?
He's got incredible touch feeling. His mental game, his read of the table, how to take advantage for the court is incredible. Yeah, like that shot right there.
And I should probably be a little bit a clarifier.
He wasn't as mentally strong and mature as he is now.
Similar. How much do you think that early round exit, which
it's a must. I mean, in China, losing to a third to beat on any of those rows is quite impressive. He tried to duplicate for a few bounces on the table, skating across.
4-7.
Well, this is a nice little period here for Shelby.
8-4.
What about Schellberg's strength?
Just because it's spectacular doesn't mean it's effective. I bring that up because Schellberg would have this sort of Mima Ito-like reveal.
In action earlier on today. And, six game points here for Fan.
Schellberg.
I think these are going to be big things, playing parallels too.
Last one.
His long pushes weren't bad at all in game one. Fan's game is strong. Schellberg gets into this point. He plays it safe, covers there with the seatbelt shot, side spin. Fan Tong Dong bends it back, just turns the.
The last 8 points have gone Fan's way. Well, that's better from Schellberg.
This time deep to the back end.
Like a little grin on his face there. The acknowledgement.
He's capable of grinning right now, the world number one.
Just.
Experience on the show table.
Probably the best time to play anyone, right? A big star like that.
Say it again.
Probably the best time to play him is in the first round. He'll be keen, though, of course, to defend the title
inside
that he won.
The table, deadly combination.
Remember that their last 4-3. So we know Schellberg's got the ability to
redeem at this moment.
Yeah.
Nine.
Has not performed previously. And right now,
12 of the last 16 points for the world number one, but a little bit against the odds, saving a game point.
10-4.
So,
5.
Just a little flourish here from the star contender, Fan Tong Dong. Wants to put things right. He's done it here.
11-5. Game.
That's what the fans have come to see.
I like this. Tactically, played very compact strokes until he had a chance to finish.
2-1.
It's not a highlight shot, so to speak, but it was well placed. That's the thing. A ball can have a little bit right in between, so Fan Tong Dong caught him thinking.
That kind of corridor of uncertainty.
The detail and the touch they put into it, they're incredible.
4-3.
Even on a match day.
It's one of the most tiring things you can do before their match.
Similar to what they're doing now. interesting because five, I think in most sports,
important. And table tennis, people don't think about it as much, but it's another one of those things. Six, you see them hitting five. The ball, but.
Yeah, Adam referring to
sports analytics this time around. You'll be able to enjoy.
Seven.
You love that. I know you love that.
Things could change quite a bit very soon for Team China.
Six, eight.
Just three away.
Champion in the corner for Anton Shelberg, among other things, Pearson.
Six, nine.
Again,
perfectly over the net to the corner.
Ten.
Shelberg says, hey, I can do that kind of stuff too.
Still three more for the world number one.
11,
and he's done
seven.
It, Van Zandong.
Game and match to Van Zandong.
Been a very good.
Van Zandong wins by three.